I come from Russia. I've been studying at university in St. Petersburg for last 2.5 years. And it was in St. Petersburg where I started going to political protests. And my first biggest one was in May in 2017. It was actually one of those recent political protests in Russia that attracted, you know, the largest numbers of people across the country, not only in the capital, not only in Moscow, not only in St. Petersburg, but also across, but also in other regions of Russia. I was actually really motivated to go in May because I saw what was going on in March in 2017, so it means 2 months earlier. In the internet was full of videos demonstrating police brutality towards citizens, towards peaceful protesters, towards people just holding banners and maybe not even shouting anything, or shouting and not holding anything. You know, it didn't even matter. Women, I don't know, teenagers, old people, no boundaries. The police officers were dragging people along the ground. They were, you know, beating them with their batons. So I was shocked. And 2 months later, I went to a political protest myself. And I can say that it was one of the most probably terrifying experiences of my life. I was not like in the heart, in the middle of the protest. I was, you know, standing a little bit further away. So I was at that protest and I saw people beaten up with batons. I saw the police officers use smoke bombs as well. And this is really scary when they use them, because when the smoke bomb breaks, it does sound like a gunshot. And then you see the smoke, and this is really terrifying. They are saying into the loudspeakers that the protest is unauthorized, during these storms, you know, surrounding one or two persons, and maybe there are like maybe seven police officers trying to arrest one teenager with their batons. Not even resisting, you know, just maybe, you know, trying to get off the ground. They were later, they got into jail for showing resistance to the police. They are just, you know, doing what they were ordered to do, to be as violent as possible, to arrest as many people as possible, for others to be scared to go and participate later. And it is actually working. Here in the States, whenever I see large numbers of police officers, I feel scared. And I think one of the reasons is the place I come from. Like, everything has to be changed and reformed to take down the corruption, the misconduct, brutality, and abuse of their power. Thank you.